in our quiet. These are questions which we need to ask ourselves, because I believe an organism is supposed to grow. And the church is a living organism. That's why it's able to grow in fellowship and in very many dimensions. If as a choir you are not growing, then I think we need to rethink ourselves. It's the Holy Spirit. Have we received the gift of the Spirit? Are we retelling the story in our hymns, in our singing, as it is required and powered by the Holy Spirit? So my challenge to all of us is a call to examine what it is to be a church, a call to examine the reality of being a church at this century. I've preempted my sermon tomorrow for those who will meet at the cathedral. I preempted it here, and I believe that the sharing that I have done will now scatter. Across the different churches that are here. So may the Lord bless us as we worship Him in this festive festival. God, our Heavenly Father, we are so grateful for the gift of music to your church. And we want to